like this because it helps to connect other women, it helps to empower you, but it also gives you a chance to have some fun, right?
The fact of the matter is, it starts with the plan, period. There is no way around it. There's no shortcut to getting funding without you putting together a business plan. And the reason you need that business plan is not an exercise to get the loans. It's truly your roadmap to how you're going to be successful.
This is my first time at this event, and I'm just really enjoyed it. And I've really learned a lot about financial planning and what kind of insurance I need and some really good ideas for when I retire of the new business I'm going to open up.
So follow your passion. I think that's very important. And not limiting yourself based on what you studied or some corporation you used to work for and what you used to do in the past. And just go after your passion.
Don't be afraid to take that risk. Be able to follow that dream. To wake up happy every day because you've accomplished something. But most importantly, don't forget yourself.
The best part about today is just the amazing workshops and how everybody's connecting with the speakers and how they are all learning so much from them to just get their business going and to get ideas from each other on how to like fund their businesses. So the best part of this event is like being able to network, meet new people. I just met someone that can help me with my credit, especially since I'm 18 and haven't started it yet. And also just the fact that I know where to start my business and like how I can start it. So that's the best part.
Just reach out. Don't be scared to ask for help, like they say. Don't be scared to use your resources. The women, if you look around, there's so many resources and opportunities and experiences and advice in the room around you. So don't be afraid to reach out. You are not alone. You can do it. If you want to have a business, have it. Okay? If it's your dream, it's meant for you and it will happen.